It's an unlikely guest, a live chicken stopping by the drive-thru at a Vicksburg, Kentucky Fried Chicken restaurant. This snapshot sent to us by a viewer is causing quite a buzz on WAPT.com, but we had to check this one out for ourselves. So photojournalist James Foster set out to find it, and he didn't have to go too far. It is a story you'll only see on 16 WAPT News.
He's a wild chicken. Yeah, he's not wild anymore. He's sitting tame. He hadn't gotten killed.
He was on that side of it to make sure he got out of the way of the cars and walked on down. A live chicken at KFC walking around.
He's in danger.
Just don't happen.
Oh, I'm Deborah Brickham, one of the managers of KFC on Indiana in Vicksburg, Mississippi. We do have a live chicken that comes. He comes every now and then. He showed up after Katrina, and he's, well, it's a she. It's a hen. It's not a, it's, we was calling it a rooster, but somebody did, one of our customers did tell us it was a hen. And he comes, he don't come, sometimes he comes 3 times a day, sometimes he go come twice a day. Sometimes he don't come at all. He varies between KFC and the fast lane next door. He lives in the wooded area, and sometimes we feed him a biscuit or we might give him some corn, you know, try to keep him alive.
About the chicken that I just saw? Well, I think he's in a dangerous place, this Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Can I see my hair?
Yes, ma'am. Could I get a two-piece grilled chicken with two thighs? Macaroni and cheese and coleslaw.
You say two thighs with a diet Pepsi with coleslaw?
He knows where his meal is. And he knows where a good bank is, too.
My name is Sadie Randall, and I'm the branch manager here at the Indiana branch with Bancorp South.
Well, yeah, we thought that actually the chicken had blown away with the storm that we had last year. We didn't see much of the chicken after that until one day the chicken was in the drive-thru and one of our customers got out of his car trying to catch the chicken to keep other cars from hitting the chicken. Of course, we didn't. The customer didn't catch the chicken, and he just shows up, and he goes from this side of the street to the other side to Kentucky Fried Chicken. I think he has 9 lives like a cat because we really thought the storm had blown him away. We had a customer call our main office and tell one of the, I don't know if it was one of the tellers or someone, that Indiana has a chicken still in their yard. And he just stays in the yard. I don't know if the customers were feeding him and he was just staying over here and they maybe stopped feeding him and he went over to Kentucky Fried Chicken to get something to eat. I don't know. But he was an Indiana chicken for a while, but I think he starts hanging out over at Kentucky Fried Chicken now.
That's right, the one that got away, he wasn't in a bucket. He wasn't wrapped up in a wrap. He was just strutting his stuff.
Maybe the chicken's working on a guilt trip, you know. Who knows? They say this chicken shows up at different times of the day, so you have to be there at the right time to see for yourself. But if you can't get enough of this KFC hen, visit our website. It's all at WAPT.com. Get this. One of our Twitter followers, AntMan601, suggested that we call it Chicken Little. Now, we want to hear what you think this name should be. Send us a tweet. Our username is 16WAPT News.